Being important for children's physical activity and physical growth and development. And that's certainly true, but it's equally important for children's mental development, social relations, and their emotional development. Play is the primary means by which young children explore and learn about the world and themselves. We needed this general comment to be written because there's a tendency for many people in the world to think that play is optional, not fundamental. Play is absolutely fundamental to children's physical, social, mental, and emotional development.
Dreaming of this, it's a child.